What up, y'all? This is Bronco Juggalo. It is day 5 of Wild Eye Week 2023. I want to thank everybody that's participated, all the reviewers, and everybody watching. Definitely love y'all. I want to thank Wild Eye. Give them big props and a big shout out. Now, I am reviewing today the movie Freak from 2020. This is directed by Lucky Cerruti. Five friends partying in the woods find out how real some urban legends are. Does that sound familiar to you? Guys, this is a really cool, awesome throwback slasher film. Throwback to things like The Burning, the Hatchet franchise, and of course, Friday the 13th. Now this movie kicks some ass. And what really sells this film is the special effects. Now this movie only runs 52 minutes long. I only had one con for it. And that con for me is the design. Notice I didn't say the look, I said the design of the killer. Now, for what they did for the killer, it looked pretty good. The costume was cool, the makeup effect was cool. But, or maybe, slight spoiler, maybe I should say the puppet was cool. The thing that I hated about the design is that it's not physically possible. If this was a human being, whether deformed or not, it's not possible. It wouldn't be able to walk. Its innards and organs would be like totally just not there. The muscle structure is totally wrong. The skeletal structure is just can't happen. This thing that's walking around killing should not be able to move at all. Hence why I said the design and not the look. Now this movie has absolutely killer practical gore and blood effects. It looks phenomenal. There is some really cool scenes of heads getting split, heads getting cut off, all kinds of great stuff that just looks great. This is a pretty much by the numbers throwback to an 80s slasher. And that's okay, because it really does work. It's like you're sitting in a theater in the 80s watching one of these movies on the big screen, even though you're on a small screen. Whatever. You get what I'm trying to say. I thought it was really cool that they added a post-credit sequence. Definitely stick around after the credits to check that out. And as I said, just have some fun with this one, guys. I didn't find out a lot about it. There's not a lot of specifics to really get into without spoiling the movie for everybody. Completely spoiling. And I know I gave a little spoiler, but a complete spoiler. So this is just one you got to experience for yourself. It's not that long. Like I said, 52 minutes. And it's just old school 80s slasher fun. Guys, this is Bronco Juggalo saying this has been a lot of fun so far this week. We've got one more day left tomorrow. I'll see y'all later. Peace.